Access denied. Access granted. Access granted.
I see you, Crow!
Thank you.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Thank you.
some weird shit going on.
How may I be of service? Always a pleasure.
I ain't got nothing for you. Check with the man. And keep your hands where I can see them.
Jensen? What are you doing here?
I think you know why I'm here, Tyndall. I want Corella's security footage back.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm Seraph Industries' chief of security. I'm pretty sure I can find out about an edited security tape, so don't bullshit me.
Ah, shit. Listen, Jensen, I never wanted things to get this bad. I'm not a bad guy. I feel for Corella, I really do. But sometimes, for a good cause, you have to get your hands dirty.
Oh. There's a good cause now?
Oh, I see. You think I'm selling the stuff, right? I understand why this would seem like an obvious motive, especially to an ex-cop. But trust me, you shouldn't always take things at face value. I'm not selling the neuropazine, I'm giving it away.
Giving it away? To who?
To the people who need it. You think everyone gets augmented by choice? No. Shit happens. And then what? You're saddled with neuropazine injections for the rest of your life, and that shit costs money. But what choice do you have? Without the drug, you'll die. Rejection syndrome, crippling pain, that just ain't right. So I did the only decent thing to do. I stepped up.
I can respect that. But blackmail is still blackmail. Corella wants out, and I'm here to make sure he gets out.
Man, this whole thing is becoming way too much trouble. I've even got two local pushers on my back because they say my philanthropic actions are undercutting their profit.
That's not your only problem. A gun-toting client was waiting for you in your apartment earlier.
Really? In my apartment? Shit, the dealers probably sent him. Tell you what, I'll deal with the client later. You take care of the dealers, and the footage is yours.
Okay, I'll help you out. But you better not be playing me.
You give me way too much credit, Jensen. I'm a security tech, not a hardened mobster. The two pushers go by the name PG and BK. They hang out in the alley near the basketball court. Just make sure they never bother me again.
You're asking me to kill them.
Well, that's a bit drastic, isn't it? But it's your call, as long as you leave me alone. The important thing is you need to take care of both of them. Look, I told you.
Sanchik is right on. You see a report on people voluntarily amputating themselves and getting augmented? What a bunch of freaks!
Look at you, man. Another sucker who bought a bunch of crap you never really needed.
Oh.